Hello everybody, it's Brenda. I'm here today for an unboxing of my new HP computer. Start with there's the box. I already took it out. And we have the information on the HP computer. Excuse me, HP. And we have some setup instructions. Boy, you don't get very much. And this is a protection plan that I have bought for the computer. Then in the box, you have a charging wire, if I already had it plugged in. Then already charged, I don't need it. And you have your computer. You open it up. You put the password in. Put it on my YouTube, my channel. To show you all these notifications. There is my new HP computer. There's no, doesn't tell you anything. It just says, I know it's a 15-inch. A 16-inch screen. It's got the DVD. I can get it open. I can't get it open. There it is. There it is. It's got the DVD drive. Right now I got things with my pictures in it, but I did a video. And there it is. It says it's got Intel Core inside. I think it's got Windows 10 Professional, HP laptop. And it's got a thing, instead of registering your computer, you just scan it here and register it. Very beautiful. Got everything I ever dreamed about having on my computer on it. Then this is my security software. It was $149, believe it or not. My computer was on sale for $449. Everything came to about $600 and something. But there's my security software, my beautiful new HP laptop. There it is again. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. About as close as I'm going to get with the phone. But that is my new computer, and this is my computer unboxing. I want to thank everyone for watching.